Hello, welcome to Oracle Linux How-To video series. This video is to help you understand Oracle Ksplice and use it. All steps and procedures explained and performed in this video are based on Oracle Linux Release 7. Linux kernel updates with important new security and reliability patches are released about once per month. That means coordinating with customers to schedule outage windows, completing paperwork, and working through multi-hour outage windows on Sunday at 2 a.m. With Ksplice, say bye-bye to service disruption. Oracle Ksplice updates select critical components of your Oracle Linux installation with all of the important security patches without needing to reboot. It is available to Oracle Linux customers with Oracle Linux Premier support. Ksplice allows system administrators to install critical patches with lower costs, less downtime, increased security, and greater flexibility and control. Reboots typically need significant advanced planning and require costly supervision. Complications can happen during a reboot. Ksplice saves you this hassle and lets you focus elsewhere. You can eliminate long nights and weekends spent rebooting servers for kernel updates. In addition, you do not need to coordinate with system users about outages caused by reboots. Thus, you can lower your operational costs by reducing the amount of supervision time required for reboots. With Ksplice, updates are installed quickly, a few seconds to a few minutes, without interrupting running applications or the people using those applications. Critical updates and security patches are applied without rebooting. And if you want to roll back an update for any reason, you can do so easily without a reboot. Systems that are not up to date are vulnerable to well-known security problems. Ksplice makes it easy to keep your systems up to date and secure, so you can reduce your window of vulnerability by introducing updates in a timely manner. As a result, your security compliance is vastly improved by using Ksplice. Oracle Linux Premier support customers benefit from using Ksplice for zero downtime, diagnostic, and security patches. For customers running an Oracle solution, there is one point of support for the entire stack. When a critical bug or security vulnerability is discovered in the Linux kernel, Oracle produces a new kernel release and prepares a rebootless update corresponding to that release. The rebootless update is securely distributed by using the Oracle Ksplice AppTrack server and ULN, and is then applied to your systems by the Ksplice AppTrack client or Ksplice Enhanced client with zero downtime. Your infrastructure is again up to date and secure. You can manage Ksplice on your system with either of the two client softwares available, the Ksplice Enhanced client and the Ksplice AppTrack client. Ksplice Enhanced client is available as both an online and offline client for Oracle Linux 6, Oracle Linux 7, and Oracle Linux 8, but not Oracle Linux 5. The online version of the Ksplice Enhanced client supports kernel and user space updates and also can be used to patch the Xen hypervisor. The Ksplice Enhanced client can patch in-memory pages of Ksplice-aware shared libraries such as glibc and OpenSSL for user space processes, in addition to the kernel updates that are applied by the traditional Ksplice AppTrack client. User space patching enables you to install bug fixes and protect your system against security vulnerabilities without having to restart processes and services. The Enhanced client shares the same configuration file as the AppTrack client, which is located at etc/apptrack.conf. Another feature with Ksplice Enhanced client is the known exploit detection. This feature reports attempted exploitation by known attack vectors. The Ksplice AppTrack client is available as both an online and offline client. Ksplice AppTrack enables you to apply the latest kernel security errata for common vulnerabilities and exposures without halting the system or restarting any applications. Yes by Subtract applies the updated patches in the background with negligible impact and usually only requires a pause of a few milliseconds. You can use Case by Subtract as well as continue to upgrade your kernel through the usual mechanism such as running the yum command. To use Oracle Ksplice, your system must have access to the internet and you must register your system with ULN first, unless the system is configured to use Oracle Ksplice client as an offline client. In such cases, you must configure a local ULN mirror that the client can access to receive updates. Subscribe to the respective channel in ULN to receive zero downtime updates to your system. To use the online Ksplice enhanced client, install Ksplice and Uptrack packages. To use the offline Ksplice enhanced client, install Ksplice, Ksplice offline and Uptrack offline packages. The Ksplice command can be used to apply updates to the kernel and Ksplice aware user space packages. It can also be used to list available updates and list installed updates. The same command can be used to remove applied Ksplice updates as well. Refer to the manual page for the Ksplice command for more information on the options available. To use the online Uptrack client, install the Uptrack package. To use the offline Uptrack client, install the Ksplice offline package. The Uptrack upgrade command is used to list and install available updates to the kernel. Let's see a quick demo on how to apply Ksplice updates using the online Uptrack client. First, let's check the kernel which is running on this server. You see that it's a very old kernel and it is prone to several known bugs and security vulnerabilities. Let's check if any Ksplice patches are installed on the server using the Uptrack show command. We see that none are installed. Let's list the available patches for this server. We see that there's a lot of Ksplice patches available for this server. Now let's apply these patches using the Uptrack upgrade command. This lists the available patches and asks if we would like to go ahead. Let's proceed. We see that all the patches are getting installed. Now the patching is completed. We see that although we are running a very old kernel, the effective kernel is the latest available kernel. We can also check the effective kernel by running the uptrack uname-r command. Your Ksplice subscription comes with a web interface which summarizes important information about your machines and will tell you if Ksplice is currently working on new updates for your distributions. Log in to the Uptrack web interface at status-ksplice.oracle.com using your Oracle Single Sign-On account. You can see what machines are up to date and what machines need attention in one easy summary on your overview page. You can also get an in-depth look at your machine status on its machine detail page, including the available and installed updates, basic system information, uptime, and when it last communicated with an Uptrack server. Here are some useful links on Ksplice and related documentation. Please go through them for more information on Oracle Linux and Oracle Ksplice. That ends our short video on Oracle Ksplice. Thank you for watching.